The Nigeria Center for Disease Control, NCDC, has treated 228 active cases of COVID-19 and discharged 85 of them, as the total number of cases in the country rises to 323. The NCDC said that it recorded 5 new cases of coronavirus in the country, 2 in Lagos, 2 in Kwara, and 1 in Katsina State. There are now 19 states of the Federation with confirmed cases of coronavirus. The NCDC said that the majority of the active cases were in stable condition.